get them to understand. Then I could find a softer place for the kid to land. Tragically, he's my optic. Cannot see, she's psychotic. And lives in a world she insists must revolve around her. She cares to ask if he's okay to ensure that there's no way his problems might inconvenience her. There are lambs, there are lions. She's a narcissistic siren, luring the boy into bliss with the call of her song.
Harsh.